another video. So I wonder if you guys can hear me. So I'm just I think I should do campaign or zombies again. Oh, wait a second. I'm just gonna. First person who texts me, it may take like a little while, but first person texts me. Okay. Go. Take a while. Are you sure it's on that? So this way. I think I should do campaign. Try multiplayer.
7,000.
Yeah, I'm gonna try multiplayer.
Team deathmatch. Let's get to it.
Do I even have that thing? I think I do. No, I don't. Dang it. How about? I wonder if I can add them right now. Let's see. I've got my options. Yeah, I'm gonna have to leave.
Stand down. It's a deadlock.
Okay, so I'm gonna see. That one. Team deathmatch. Search and destroy. Search and rescue. Capture the flag. Demolish. Unlink. Uplink. Defender. Hardpoint. Free for all. Kill confirmed. Search and destroy, and I have no idea with that. Okay. I don't know. Oh, I love Gum Game. Gum Game. Let me just check. I'm gonna wreck this box. Okay, there you go. Two, one. Nobody commented.
Gun game.
Double pistols. Oh yeah. Shooting in the head. Shooting.
Fire on all motion signatures.
I killed somebody. She's gonna be easy. Sniper. Somebody go there. Keep looking at the mob. People keep shooting. Oh, it's a ninja, not a sniper. So dumb. Oh, they're taking teaming up me. I swear. This guy didn't run. Another guy. Shh. There he is. Me dead. I was doing good at first until people started killing me. Nobody's down here. Nobody. Good, so I have to come down here and heal.
Losing ground.
Most people are dying at. No! Keep shooting me! Who's like already winning? I hit it! We go behind you! Yeah. Shoot. And yes, I did 30 kills. No! It was a grenade, I think. Yeah, it was a grenade. Or a knife. I didn't see it. Gun. Don't forget to follow my friend, him and homie. I don't know if I'll... Dang, I forgot to put him in the description. Yeah. Assassin! Mmm. got this giant gun. Don't know what to do with it. What? I just walked an RPG. This guy's freaking a killer. RPG is very easy to kill people. Yo, what about my RPG? Yeah. Only have few ammo. Better make it last. You actually hear me? Yeah. Hear me now? Me now? Can you freaking hear me now? Okay, I think people can hear me. Ooh, got one viewer. Yes. Making process. I'm gonna play again, but create a class. Yeah, just this guy. Long gun. Yeah, just that guy. Play zombies. Okay. I'll text them. Okay. I'll do it. I'll play zombies after this. Let me just... Gotta go tank them.
Gun game.
So, go on the other room and like,
eliminate all targets of opportunity.
And like, you can hear me over there. And now I'm just calling you over there. Yeah! I don't care about that. All that matters is I'm trying to win. Trying to be first place. Got a double killer. I'm winning. Yes. This innocent guy. Pick me. You are a good. Yeah, well, what? You just came and assassinated me on the back. Oh, man. Okay. Oh, God. Single shot. Freaking show them in there. He sniped me. Oh, yeah. Again. I already saw him like because of this. I don't know. This is cool. Oh. Just hit me. Easy sniping. Fine, then it's closing. We're dead. Give him a new weapon. What are you thinking of bots? I just need something to play with, like somebody. My friend's offline because he's better than me. That's just messed up. That's just messed up right there. I've gone strong and weak. Unless I'm way too strong, I'm overpowered. It's a knife! It's an overpowered knife! Oh god. Ooh, I have Thor knives as well. Oh, that scared me. Freaking bullet. Oh, you shot me. I thought you placed like some grenade or something. Ooh. Oh, snap. Oh, yeah, that is so smart. Okay. Oh, wait, you just blowing me up. I'm first. Hey, David. Okay. Why does my brother keep texting Alfonso? Just because his name is Alfonso. Okay, now I'm playing zombies. Let me see something. Let me just listen to like a... Wait a second. Let me just do something. Oh wait, why am I in a store? Yep. No, I'm just gonna go play again. Play some game. Go in here. Zombies.
I am Willard Wyler, master of the macabre. For over 40 years, I directed the most terrifying, visceral, and bloody scenes ever committed to film. My contribution to horror is nothing short of genius. Before my retirement, people demanded to know my secret. How did I make it all look so real? If you really want to know how the sausage is made in a Willard Wyler picture, The recipe is simple. First, you add actors. Then, you start grinding.
Hello? Hey! Anybody here?
This is the place, right? I feel like we're being set up for some punk-ass reality show.
This is a Willard Wyler production. One time he held an audition on an abandoned steamship and then sunk it just for effect.
Wait, you mean with the actors on it?
Yeah, I was just getting in the character.
No! Why the girl?
I'm totally ready for my close-up.
Oh. Just deal with it either way. Yeah, what a
this is
girl.
The perfect time to level up.
Shut up, Alfonso.
Before you die,
and you will die,
please make it a point to die in
some incredible fashion.
The last lot of you weren't very convincing.
But why do they even get in there? I need to watch the whole entire thing. I wonder if they got like, trapped in here or they probably wouldn't have stupidly. Why did I throw that?
Does anybody like know if these boards will even work?
That was the spoon, mate. How is a spoon so dangerous? Just hit him like that. I can't even take. Wait. Jeez, mate. How do you freaking expect to die? Like, only a master can kill with a spoon. And like, I tried to stab my. Did not work. Oh god, oh god, oh god. Dang it! I suck at this! Well, I didn't suck, it was the zombie's fault. Try this.
I am Willard White. Master of the macabre. For over 40 years, I directed the most terrifying, visceral, and bloody scenes ever committed to film. My contribution to horror is nothing short of genius. Before my retirement, people demanded to know my secret. How did I make it all look so real? If you really want to know how the sausage is made in a Willard Wyler picture, the recipe is simple. First, you add actors. Then, you start grinding.
Hello? Hey! Anybody here?
This is the place, right? I feel like we're being set up for some punk-ass reality show.
This is a Willard Wyler production. One time he held an audition on an abandoned steamship and then sunk it just for effect.
Wait, you mean with the actors on it?
Yeah, I was just getting in the character.
Willard Wyler?
You're late. Welcome. You've all been chosen to play a unique role in my return to the big screen. My killer comeback. But I warn you now, my methods tend to be a little extreme.
Is he kidding?
I just shout out.
I expect my actors to give it their all. Their blood, their bodies. Everything to the performance. Thus, it is imperative we set the mood to ensure each of you fully commits to your character. What you're about to become a part of is a culmination of my life's work, the crowning achievement of my career. The first scene is set in the 1980s. I call it Zombies in Spaceland. Hang on to your seats!
He is so not kidding.
Oh, this is cooking.
You still say this is all for effect?
Forget
what
I said!
I say, get me the hell out of here!
Oh, cooking. For what?
What's with the Letterman jacket?
And the bling!
It appears our wardrobes reflect the parts we're auditioning for. And clearly, I'm the nerd.
Ugh, you've got to be kidding me.
Oh, no wonder. Just gonna skip it.
Solo rap battle. Give me the money.
Yay, give it to God. Yeah. Hit him with my bust knuckles.
This gun right here, yo. This the one that cleaned up the streets.
Headshot. And you will die. Please make it a point to die in
some incredible fashion.
The last lot of you weren't very convincing.
Get the freaking out of my thing, mate. I spent $10 on this thing, and you expect me to rebuild it? Or should I get money for it? I don't spend money, I just get money. Well, you guys can keep it destroying. I really need money. What am I getting money? No, I got 490. I still have 490. You see? I'm watching. No, it's two people. You see? What the heck is this? What do you mean? Some pills. Some of them pills. Need some of them pills though. I don't watch them destroy me. Before they used to give me money for something. Oh wait, wait, wait. Oh, it says it was good.
Hold it.
No, now, not this darling, again. Out.
Slow.
No, I have no idea how to get back out.
Continue bleeding.
Start playing games.
Set right
there. Stop playing. No, I got one. Where the? Oh. Look back of my
hoop. Saturn basketball.
Horrible.
Swing.
Nice. Nice.
New high score.
My ball didn't want. So, I think I'm gonna have to end the video here. Bye, guys, and this is my brand new YouTube channel. Well, it's not a YouTube channel, it's actually called. So, I'm recording another video tomorrow. It's already midnight. I'm gonna start to sleep. Need some rest. And I'll make another video tomorrow. Bye guys!